saw you got to see Kane.
Yeah.
I also saw you caught him in the act of doing his little cul-de-sac experiment there, huh?
So.
Oh, that's one of the highest points of the truck. And just like the beacon, you know, stuff bangs into that all night long, low-hanging trees and stuff.
Uh-huh.
If it doesn't hit the beacon, it's going to hit that, you know?
Yeah.
Both of those things are the highest points.
Yep, so.
That's why you look at the back of it here, see how scuffed up it is?
Yeah.
Because you got branches and they'll bang into it and as you drive.
So
they rattle it around, then they just drill a little hole and mount that, and underneath you got your air filter.
Yeah.
Now the ATV ones don't have that on them. They just, the filter, the UTV is just sitting there.
Yeah.
It's the only part of this truck you haven't seen yet.
And I want to get it on camera for sure.